Primeiro-ministro Kairala Sanana Guzmão, o sua organização regional ASEAN, no nação Siranebe, rola parte e a organização refere tal atenção para a nação Siranebe, mas frágil e a nível regional no global. Sanana mostra sua atu mantém na Fatin dame e a nível regional, onde luta na Fatin para prosperidade comum. Sanana hatu assunto ne lihusi Forum ASEAN, quando para negócio no investimento, nebe mak realiza e a segunda semana ne e a Jakarta, Indonésia.
ASEAN. To look beyond our region and become part of a global network to support fragile states, where democracy and the human rights should be the basis of building peaceful states. We all follow the news in Africa, and we have to be sad. In a volatile global economy, ASEAN can make an important contribution to building international resilience and stability through tolerance and human dignity. Working together, we can establish a better international order based on a vision of human solidarity and shared prosperity.
Sanana Guzmão afirma que o crescimento da economia Timor-Leste até lá o dia Cliutan precisamos apoio da nação membro ASEAN.
Full membership of ASEAN will provide business and foreign direct investors the confidence and security to invest in Timor-Leste. Attracting foreign direct investment is critical to growing Timor-Leste's economy, creating jobs, and to modernize and transform the economic structure of our nation. We also want to be part of ASEAN's people-centered approach to grow and development. This approach has allowed wide participation and ownership of ASEAN affairs. It has helped increase per capita wealth, life expectancy and health outcomes, lifting millions out of poverty.
Dadaune Timor-Leste sainudar membro ASEAN beralasan resingida, mai beho estatutu hanesan observador. Organisasaun ASEAN hari iha lorong walu fulan Agostu tinang riungida tusian yang nul resinghitu iha Bangkok, usina saung lima hanesan, Indonesia, Malaysia, Filipina, Singapura, no Thailandia. Adair Tusimenes, LGMN.